Turn over the laptop and remove all screws on the bottom case. I recommend using a plastic tool to open the case. Before install M.2 SSD, you need to disconnect the laptop battery. MSI GP72 supports two types of M.2 SSD, SATA 3 or PCIe. In the description under the video, you find link where you can buy M.2 SSD for upgrade. Also in the description, I leave link to the video where explanation about the different type of M.2 SSD, SS SATA 3 or NVMe. If you still don't know what type of drive you need, I recommend to watch this video. Install the battery and secure with a screw. Install the bottom cover and fasten all screws.